A South Korean ruling party lawmaker was attacked on the street in Seoul and transferred to a hospital, Yonhap news agency said Thursday. Bae Hyun-jin of the ruling People Power Party was hit by an unidentified pedestrian on the street in Seoul's southern Gangnam district. Bae was taken to a hospital for treatment. The assailant was arrested by police at the scene and taken to a nearby police station.